Allegheny Health Network and Highmark Health are making sure everyone has access to the coronavirus vaccines, especially those in underserved neighborhoods. So they brought the vaccine to the Thelma Lovett Y in the Hill District today. Clinic was open to anyone, and they did a pretty good business. And kids 12 and up could get vaccinated today at the Imani Christian Academy. As an incentive, they gave the first 50 people who got their shots $20. We spoke with some of the teenagers about why they wanted to be vaccinated.
With the Delta variant, I think that's kind of what sealed the deal for me to get myself and my son protected, just because this does seem to be affecting children a lot more so than it had been previously. So I just felt that it was important with schools opening back up, with in-school learning, that I just do what I could do to protect myself and my child.
It could have been more of a risk to get COVID if I didn't get the vaccine. So I'm just happy that I'm going to be safe and I can keep everybody else safe from having a vaccine.
Allegheny Health Network says so far they have administered more than 360,000 doses.